from WCW Monday Nitro as we saw one half of the head of Shark being shaved, and then a real sad occurrence. Lex Luger and Sting, well, in a real battle with the Steiner brothers, and it looks like there's some bad blood where there wasn't before.
But you know something, Christopher Cruz, that thing turned into, electricity happened in the past Nitro. Sting and Scott Steiner really getting it on in a situation was brought about by Lex Luger.
Yep.
And the other Steiner come out, the dog come out, and things broke loose. And I tell you what, guys, these two guys now are enemies, brother, because they are at each other's throat. I talk about these two teams.
Hey, all Lex Luger did was help Scott Steiner back in the ring to keep it inside the ring so Sting and Steiner would not get hurt outside. And, of course, the dog-faced gremlin, as goofy as he is, just took everything wrong and blew everything out of proportion.
Well, it's now been signed for this Monday night. Monday Nitro live on TNT for 2 hours beginning at 8 Eastern. It is Lex Luger and Sting against the Steiner brothers in what was going to be a match of friends against friends, now enemies. Now enemies.
Yeah, and the Giant will defend the World Heavyweight title. You know, Luger is in a situation to wrestle for the World Heavyweight title. And Luger put himself in that situation by being, as I have said on numerous occasions, Larry, I read it different. He is a snake in the grass, and Sting's got to realize that.
Now, you're spreading rumors. And, you know, that's what's responsible for messing Sting's attitude up. Luger's proven himself to be nothing but trustworthy.
Now, Pat Tanaka with two chops to the throat there on Chip Minton. Chip is the former Winter Olympic medalist in bobsledding for, of course, the United States.
I got an idea. Why don't we team him up with McMichaels and Green? They can all hop in a bobsled, take off down the hill before Anderson and Flair stretch the heck out of them.
Well, the modern-day athlete, when we're talking about football players, we're talking about one, Kevin Green, tremendous athlete, very active in what he's doing, and Mongo McMichaels keeps himself in tremendous shape. It will be a war, my friend, coming up at the Great American Bash from Baltimore, Maryland on Father's Day. And guarantee, you know, you say what you want to, Larry, these two guys are gearing up for a fight.
You know, you talk about what if Mongo McMichael and Kevin Green are able to defeat Ric Flair and Arn Anderson. Well, another what if. What if Lex Luger defeats the Giant for the World Heavyweight Championship? What is Sting going to think at that point, now that Sting thinks maybe something happened there when he faced the Giant, when that megaphone hit him?
Well, maybe it'll wake him up.
Maybe it will.
And who cares what Sting thinks? It will be Lex Luger's victory.
A cruiserweight title on the line, Rey Mysterio Jr. So much has been heard about him. He's going to face the cruiserweight champion, Dean Malenko. And look at the Great American Bash. And, of course, Falls Count Anywhere. Kevin Sullivan, the Taskmaster, against Chris Benoit. What if they go up in the concession stand? Who knows what's going to happen at the
matter.
Great American Bash.
Falls Count Anywhere. That's right up the Taskmaster's alley. Could happen in the Dungeon of Doom.
And Tanaka flies.
He nailed this, Chip Minton. Bobsleds can't fight back, kid. You're in a different sport here.
I tell you what, this is a fine-looking young athlete. He's got a way to go, got a lot to learn right here, but he's in there with a guy that is devastating when he wants to be or he gets an opening. I'm talking about one Pat Tanaka. Very schooled in the art of self-defense, if you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, not a very big guy, gives away some size, but Tanaka extremely sneaky in there.
And he has got, looks like a couple of handfuls of hair, and now another chop to the throat. A wide open Chip Minton. Indeed.
Chip Minton, it sounds like you're calling a match for my three sons. Boy, he used his momentum there. Just sent Tanaka sailing.
It was like somebody tripped him. It was like there was somebody over there that wasn't over there. It was like a ghost tripping and knocked him right on his head. He was thrown with so much power into that turnbuckle. Showing power right here. Could this be another upset for the power plant?
Oh, a beautiful drop kick from a standing position. And he does it again, Chip Minton. What a tremendous showing this is for the Olympic medalist. Up and does it again a third time. Wow.
Well, he's got to get him in a position, Larry, as you know, to pin him and cover him. And
yeah,
I don't know if that's going to do it.
Not there.
He didn't know where he was. He got discombobulated from the middle of the ring.
A good look at the fans who are jam-packed the pro arena. Here at Disney MGM Studios. No.
Didn't come out.
Jumps up.
Oh! He nailed this kid. He's out.
Welcome to where the big boys play.
Get the bobsled or the gurney. Chip Minton's going to need some help getting out of the ring after that Yep. A thrust kick to the throat.
Forget the bobsled. Just send this kid downhill on a gurney. Same thing.
A whole lot more action to come here on WCW Pro on TV.